There's not much really to say on this level. It's easy, it's rather empty, it's kind of a big waste of space, like compared to the first couple levels. And those were easy too! Let me show you exactly how easy this level is. They just practically hand it to you. Not only does the level, like, actually encourage you to go in the right direction. Alright, so here, right where we're at the two springies, just hop over it and you get to the past. See how easy that was? So easy! Okay, remember how I said how easy this game is? This is, hands down, one of the easiest bosses to deal with. You just kind of run on a treadmill and the water stage. And to be honest, it's really not that bad.
It's so easy. They practically hand it to you.
Walk over here.
I gotta say,
that's all you have
it's
to do.
It's
pretty easy.
Okay,
this is a joke.
It isn't that bad.
It's so easy.
See? Not so bad.
Pretty
this is
easy.
Hands down one of the easiest bosses.
They practically hand it to you. Can it get any easier?
Easy.
Oh my god, this is so easy.
Easy.
Not so hard at all.
It's really easy.
It's really easy. All right. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna play the game. I said I'm just gonna play the game, so I'm gonna play the game. I'm gonna play the Wacky Workbench. Whoa! Hi. Super bouncy floor. All right, we don't want to go here yet. All right, welcome to Wacky Workbench, everybody. Welcome to the big bench. Look, this level. Gosh, dang it. Look, this level is full of nonsense. This is the very reason why I hate this game! Alright. Okay, look. This level holds everything that was wrong about all the other previous levels, where each previous level had, like, one thing that was, like, truly stupid about it. This one manages to keep it all into one happy little basket. One basket's being sent straight to hell. Let me tell you, this is one amazingly loving level. And this is the past post we want to get to if we want to play the proper good level, the proper good game. I've just been playing this game, specifically this level, for far too long. Alright. This is the past post. Ah! Don't forget the floor's bouncy. Okay. Ice blocks. Okay, there's all sorts of random junk that is going to try to kill you. And you have no way of protecting yourself. You have no way of knowing when something is about to kill you. Like, here, I've had to find out by accident that this little shortcut basically protects you. Keeps you from running into... Never mind that. Actually, it protects you from having to run into the future post. Alright, well, let's just go around these squishing blocks and travel to the past. What could go wrong? Well, I don't know, everything. So, it's vast, it's a big level that has a bunch of just floaty platforms and a very, very, very bouncy floor. And my other favorite part, these weird these weird Tesla coil things. They will start charging at random, and it's never entirely sure which bars are going to be electrocuting, and you can be bouncing around at any which state, and suddenly you get hit by those bars, and it's like that. It's freaking annoying. And oh, hello, Metal Sonic. Alright, so I'm guessing this is... Look, all of these weird, like, pillars and spaces to jump around between all look the same. They all look the same, and they're very confusing. And how to get to the robot generator is even more confusing. Because, look, it is so perfectly hidden. I can't take this anymore. I mean, do you know how many times I actually had to play through this level? Like, this one time, I played the level, and I got a little confused. I thought I had accomplished everything, then I realized I actually didn't get the robot generator. Totally forgot about it, and had to go back and do everything. And here's the fun. This is the best part about the about this game's save state. It actually saves in between acts. It doesn't save, per level, like in other Sonic games, where, okay, well, I finished, Hilltop Zone, Act 1, and you screw up and you decide to go back and you start back at Zone 1. No, it starts you back at Zone 2. Anyway, I'm sorry, I digress. Right here, look at this. You would think, don't step into the thing that's going to squish you. But quite the opposite. This, my friends, is the only way to get to the robot generator. You have to get squished. You have to get crushed. And that's the only way to get to the robot generator. Look, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to feel. I don't know what to think. I just hope that I don't run into taking damage. Ah, Jesus! It's just, you can't protect yourself. You can't plan ahead. Well, might as well get to the next act. Ugh, man. I really do hate this level. Alright, so this next part has got a pretty cool little shortcut. Let me go ahead and see if I can do it right. Ha ha! I did it! Awesome. Okay, so this little shortcut allows us to get to the past post, which is we're gonna have to return right back up here. So, what you need to do is, now that we've got the past post rolling, we need to land on one of the platforms. No. Is it one around, right around here? No. I'll get to one of those over here. There we go. Yeah. Alright, and speed up, get some energy, and boom! We're about to head into the pass, and WHAT?! WHAT?! It took way up. Alright, let's try it again. Here we go. And gosh dang it! Alright. This isn't so hard. Money, set, and... Oh my goodness. And here we go! Third time's a charm! And oh my god! Alright. Being cool, being calm, being collected, and. That was stupid. Alright, here we go! Oh! See, what I don't want to do is land on the shoe thing with the. Is it a shoe thing? I don't know. Maybe I'll do it this time. Ah! Do it this time. I'll do it this time! I'll do it this time. That's it! That's it! I don't even freaking care anymore!
Not playing anymore!
Alright, look, I'm gonna try to be as cool and calm and concise as possible as to exactly why I think this level is terrible, and why, as if that wasn't any reason, I still cannot stand this game, because this level holds everything that is wrong with the game Sonic CD. Like, this is the epitome, this is the definition of what is wrong the game. Alright, already in the last act I showed you the hidden robot generator. Well, there's also another hidden way to get to that generator. and it's right here, in this little corner, hidden, tucked away, where no one else could see it. There it is, right there. That's how you get to the generator. Ugh, son of a poop. What makes things difficult is some floating platforms spin you around, some of them don't. All right, so I've got the past, and fortunately, when you go into the past, there are more platforms that'll take you higher up, so you can go back to the robot generator. So just keep going this way, not that way. Back to the beginning. There we go. That's cool. All right. So anyway, the rest of this is a bit nutty. It's a bit of a mess, but, you know, let's go with it. Let's just roll with it. It actually isn't that bad. I mean, okay, look. For how many times that I've played through this level, just so that I can finally get it right, like, and it had nothing to do with necessarily how many times I've actually played the level. It has everything to do with having to restart my save points. So I've played through this game, I don't know how many times, just to get to this level, just so that the experience can be somewhat palatable to you. So, son of a poop! All right, so these things, like that. Okay, look, you get hit by things at random, you can't defend yourself, you get flung around in different directions, it's just awful. It's like awful falafel. Awful falafel. Ugh, alright. I have some notes here that I wanted to point out as I went, because I couldn't just say them off the top of my head. So I'm gonna read a few of them for you. Damn it, things like that, okay. Just being taking damage by seemingly random, unseeable, and unavoidable events. Going in the wrong direction!
A few moments later.
I only have one ring. I better be careful. Better be careful. Actually, Metal Sonic should be right around this area. And I have speed shoes. Why'd I get that? Alright,
Eventually.
So when you consider the fact that Sega has ended their, career in making consoles. Metal Sonic, where are you? Son of a poop! No, I want to go back. No! Back to the left. Back to the left. Oh my gosh. Not the future post. Considering the fact that they ended their console era. Alright, I'm gonna have to get some rings. What was I saying? They've had to go to a couple of other alternative parties to post their games. Like, for example, Nintendo. And I can't help but ponder. Out of all the Sonic games that have been re-released onto, or have been released onto a Nintendo system, this game, so far, is the only one that hasn't. And I can't decide if it's because of the fact that A, it doesn't hold up to the Nintendo. Oh, No! It doesn't hold up to the Nintendo code of quality. That's probably why it's not on any Nintendo system.
12 o'clock midnight.
There's no other pass post thing that I can think of. Wait. Right here. Oh, good. I can still do it. Oh, no. Stop. I can still do this. Boing. Come on. Sir, man. Sorry, guys. It's all good. I'm doing good. Now, you would think that with the game being built around wandering and exploring, to find all the needed parts to get to the proper ending, you'd be able to wander and explore! Did I just defeat the Metal Sonic? No, wait. I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't... No, stop. Game, stop. No. Look, I just...
20 minutes later.
I don't know anymore. This is... Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy, yeah. Okay, so he's not here. He can't be here. He can't possibly be here. Was he here? I'm pretty sure this is the spot. No. No. Now I'm living with uncertainty. I don't know if I got him or not. I really don't know. Alright, well, I think I got him. I'm gonna try to get to the end.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Alright, let's see here. Poop! Alright. I don't know if I got him or not. I think I got him by accident. I'm pretty certain I got him by accident, but... Oh... Yes! Yes, I did get Metal Sonic. Oh my goodness. Thank gods! Alright. So... This final boss is a little on the irritating side, and of course, getting to it is just as irritating. Boing. Oh wait, there's a bubble. I should probably get the bubble. It's actually a really good idea. Here we go. There we go. I like how there are like these save gates that don't actually act as save gates, but I particularly like the half and half one. That's kind of cool. All right. So let's check it. Hit Eggman. He goes up. He drops rocks. Ow. Stand on a rock. The rock that you stand on, because you have weight to it, doesn't travel as high up, so you have to jump over to the next one. Hit him again. You repeat this process about 3 times. And of course, because there's that gaping hole in the middle of it all. If you miss, you do fall all the way back down, and you have to travel all the way back up. So exciting, so much fun. Oh, we got the spikies on top of the falling rocks. And that happens. I don't like this game. I don't like this game. I don't like this level. But this boss isn't so bad. It's not god awful, but it's pretty close. So what? I want the bubble surrounding me. Why won't you let me get in there? You know what? I don't even need the bubble. I don't need the bubble. I can go on without the bubble. Screw you, bubble. Screw you. And you know what? Naoto Oshima, screw you too. No, this is your fault, Oshima. I blame you for this atrocity. Ugh, alright. Time to take out the Eggman. There really isn't much to say. Just jump and hit, and this time, do not get hit by the blocks. I thought I hit him. Did I hit him twice? Why would that be a thing? What am I complaining about? Ah, shebang. Huh. Spikies! Drop from the sky! And that's it! That's it! You can't even get to him! Alright, I'm done. I'm over this level. I don't want to play this level ever again. We're moving forward and forward as fast as we possibly can, because oh my god, if I don't play Sonic 2, I'm going to go crazy.
Ask me to continue, I just might end my days. But I must go on, for there are other games that wait for me, that I want to play. Mill my life with sorrow, go and drown my hope in vain. Will I live to see tomorrow playing the stupid game? And all the world wonders too why I care to continue.
Thanks for watching, everyone. If you like what you see, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. It means a lot here at the Big Red Beard Show to receive any sort of feedback. We're not quite done with Sonic CD, much to my dismay, but we'll be moving along soon enough. Once again, thanks for watching, and be sure to tune in next time to see the epic finale. This is Coop Cheese, the Big Red Beard Show, signing out.